I know a lot of us love to put them neck bones, everything in our coffee, but you want to control your salt intake, your sodium, and your sugar. Definitely don't smoke. Control your blood. If you are a diabetic, you want to control your diabetes, because hypertension, which is also high blood pressure, that causes high blood sugar, and that controls the blood vessels in your heart and damage your heart. And most importantly, before I get to that, your diet intake. Make your food colorful food, which means more fruit and vegetables, and definitely stay away from red meat because it takes longer to digest. And to me, most importantly, is exercise, exercise, and exercise. A lot of us, we want to exercise, but we don't have the help. But I'll get you an exercise partner, because we are all willing to do it, but we just need that help.
Amen. Amen.
Conference is scheduled to take place.